We have had a mad day today. I've had all different things. Obviously, I just got to Brighton this morning. I'm on the second day of my UK tour, and I'm actually in my hometown. I had a lot of different things to do. I had interviews to do. I got a sound check for the show. I had to get ready for the show. And also, I've been filming a promotional video for my album. It's a song on the album called Drowning. But yeah, I suppose it is weird being down here. I have a lot of memories of being in Brighton. I remember taking a ride on the pier with my mum once, and she took me on the haunted house, I think it was, and I cried. Yeah, she never took me back there again.
Welcome back to Brighton. Conor, have a great show.
You guys remember it, but I'm actually standing on the roof that I filmed my Yeah Three Times cover on, and parts of my Rocketeer cover that I did as well. So it's kind of crazy being standing up here. Brings back so many memories. Sorry, that was really sad. I'm definitely excited to perform, you know, my my first headline show in my hometown. Come a long way from being in my room, recording in there, my dad telling me shut up. So now it's kind of got to the point where, you know, he's there, hopefully he won't tell us shut up at the show. That'd be kind of embarrassing.